India star batter Virat Kohli had an animated day on the field during the day one of the second test against New Zealand, taking place at the Maharashtra Cricket Association Stadium in Pune. As always, Kohli brought his fiery energy to the field, chasing down every ball and keeping the crowd roaring with chants of Kohli Kohli throughout the day. In one particular light-hearted moment, Kohli engaged with New Zealand's Devon Conway. After Conway defended a ball, Kohli rushed to grab it, got up close to Conway and gave him a stare, and even gave a slight push on the shoulder. Despite the competitive atmosphere, Conway responded with a smile, and Kohli soon mirrored that gesture, showing a rare moment of camaraderie between the two players. The playful interaction stood out amidst the tension of the match, offering a glimpse into the mutual respect shared between rivals. The incident quickly became a talking point on social media, adding a bit of lightness to an otherwise intense test match in Pune. Though Conway was the star of Kiwi's first innings, but soon they were bundled out for just 259 runs, thanks to an amazing spell of spin bowling from Washington Sundar, who grabbed 7 wickets. In reply, India had a rocky start. Skipper Rohit Sharma was dismissed for a duck, but Yashasvi Jaiswal and Shubman Gill steadied the ship as India closed the day one on 16 for 1. With India in a tricky phase, much depends on Virat Kohli to anchor the innings. After a strong 70-run knock in the first test, he will be crucial as India looks to seize control of the match going forward.
This is Xtra Time! Xtra Time!